Hello and welcome to Romany Reacts. I'm choking. This is my channel where I react and review to TV, films and music. Today we are going to be watching another of the Britain's Got Talent-y. This is not Britain. I think this is... Where is this from? I don't know where this is from. Is this another Bulgaria's Got Talent? It's the same person who I just listened to, which is... Ekaterina Shelehova. And I loved the last one so much that I wanted to listen to another one. Because she is a opera singer with a twist, with a difference. And the last song that I just listened to was amazing. If you are new here to my channel, then I highly recommend that you subscribe. Let's get that out of the way. That would be great. And let's listen to Ekaterina Shelehova. I don't know what the song's called or anything else. I just know that. Get your old listening buds in. Turn that music up. I apologise if I yell at you, okay? But I've got this very loud in my ear because it's... Oh, I don't know. I just need it loud so I get the full effect. Ooh. Ooh, that's a bit scary. Another one that sounds, it's got such a film vibe. I feel like I should reply to her. I love this bit. This is film, like futuristic-y kind of. Oh, that! Oh my gosh, it has, isn't it? Even that one had like that film, more of a futuristic-y kind of vibe, more of like a Blade Runner-y kind of. Yes. Oh my gosh. She should just sing for films. It had, you know, you get me. The beginning and the end I enjoyed. The bit in the middle, it was good. It was kind of a little bit like the last one that we listened to, which is obviously her style, her vibe. And it's good. But yeah, that very beginning, how she started it off, it was very, very futuristic-y kind of film soundtrack. Film soundtrack has that, yeah, that's got film soundtrack written all over it. Anyway, let me know if there is any other, like, countries, insert your country here, Got Talent that you would like me to watch, listen to and judge myself, then please comment below. I'll leave a link if you'd like to, and I will see you all for the next one. Bye.